Hey guys, James with TFBTV reporting from the NRA annual meeting in Indianapolis. I'm at the Desantis booth with Chad. Desantis puts out a lot of product. It's actually kind of daunting whenever you come over here. It's a little intimidating. You guys have so much stuff. So I said, Chad, can you just cherry pick some objects for us to look at here that you guys are making? Tell us about what you guys have, what you're excited to show at the NRA show.
Absolutely, yeah. So we have a couple of great options. First up, I will say this is our Interpiece 2.0. It is a appendix holster. We have it in left hand, right hand. We have it in four different sizes that fit the most popular guns out there. Retail on it is $39.99, so a great price point. And this clip can be adjusted for height or cant, so it's very user friendly.
Sure. Appendix, so hot right now.
Yeah, absolutely.
Next,
next up, I will say we got our Slim Tuck, which is one of our most popular Kydex holsters. Is a very thin layer Kydex, so it's not going to add a lot of bulk to the gun. You have that nice audible click whenever you go in. Retail on this is $39.99 as well. The clip can be adjusted for left hand or right hand, completely ambidextrous. And the clip can also be adjusted for height or cant.
Looks tuckable too.
Absolutely, yeah.
See, that's my speed. I'm a minimalist guy. I like that it's thin, low profile, tuckable. That's something I could take to work.
Yeah, great option. Next up is our Variable 13. This is a flat molded holster, so you have the same beautiful molding on the outside that you have on the inside. The clips can be adjusted for either straight up or have a forward cant. Everything, it's completely ambidextrous as well, so you just have to flip the clips to the other side. So it's a very popular option.
Very fancy.
Yeah,
that,
very.
For me, that's like pearls before swine. That's very, that is much too nice for me to carry.
Yeah, I go with something a little bit cheaper myself. Retail on this is $78.99.
See, that's still not bad.
Yeah, great price point. Now, if you want to go up a little bit higher, this is our Viper 2.0. This is one of our premium holsters. It is actually suede lined. So you have a nice comfortable draw each time. You have the tension screw down here, so it will be as tight as loose as you want. It's always fixed in a forward cant position, but we have it for 1911s, Glocks, you know, all the most popular guns out there right now. And retail on this is $99.99.
All right, so you're going to pay a little more for that suede, right?
Absolutely, yeah.
Yeah, understandably. I totally get it. And then what's the one up front here?
That is also the
same thing,
just black.
Okay.
And everything you see here, we have black tan, left hand, right hand. Whatever you need.
Okay, so all the leather, all your leather options come in multiple colors.
Right.
Okay, great. And now let's go back to this Kydex. What are we talking about in terms of, I mean, is this out now?
Yeah, no, we came out with this last year. We've been slowly updating some of the outside look of it over the last past year, but we have, I think, 20 different sizes ranging from the full-size Glocks down to the small P938, you know, and everything in between. So every popular gun we have a Slim Tuck for it.
You guys doing some support for the SIG 365, the
Absolutely.
Glock 43X?
Absolutely. We had holsters available for those guns as soon as they hit the market.
Okay. Awesome. Yeah, I mean, again, every time I'm like, you know, when I come over here, you guys have so much stuff that it's easy to get lost.
Absolutely.
So thank you for being my guide here at NRAAM. I appreciate it, Chad. And guys, we will be bringing you more from the show floor. Mm-hmm.